In breathing technique 2, we talked about focusing on the turning point, being aware on the turning point. This method is similar to that, but now it's about absolute attention. It's not just any attention, with utmost devotion. Method 8. With utmost devotion, center on the two junctions of the breath and know the knower. So, what is the difference? Devotion versus awareness? Method 2 was a scientific technique. There is no concept of devotion. People who are head-oriented can generally follow that. For those who are heart-oriented though, Method 8 is being suggested just by adding devotion. This is just a change in attitude on how you consider your body. You can consider it as just a mechanism, or you can consider it as a temple, divine. This technique is for those who can consider their body as divine. Try it. While you're eating, don't think you are eating it, but that it is the divine in you who is eating. Observe the change.